one thing that, oh, Ryan Klo just decked Skrastic.
His stick is in the other corner and tries to get off for a change. In comes Thornton, and Budaj turns him aside. Marlowe rips a one-timer. Sharks have got him running around, but LaPerriere has got a hold of Klo as he wants to get a little redemption for Skrastic, who was buried by Klo earlier in the shift. LaPerriere goes to the left hand. Klo is a big boy, and he answers with a right.
Well, this is one of the reasons that Ron Wilson has him playing on a line with Marlowe and Thornton. But give credit to LaPerriere. In a wild building, he's sticking up for his teammates.
And to the right hand, LaPerriere before Klo answers back. And we'll get the game's first penalties. Ryan Klo, with the tail of the tape at 6'2", 225, definitely had the better of things. Well, but this is why.
Yeah, and it was a steamrolling check. Just taking out Carl Skrastic. He didn't even see him coming. Look at this. That's body. And here's a scrap. As one of the best noses in the league, Ian LaPerriere takes on Ryan Klo.